One day in October, neither drunken nor somber, for Broadbury Down I was making my way. There I heard of some ringing, some dancing and singing. I'll always remember that Jubilee day. 'Twas in Ashwater town, the bells they did sound. They rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold. 'Twas misunderstood, for the men of Broadwood rang a peal on the tenor should never have been. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true, a difficult matter to beat them, I ween. 'Twas in Ashwater town, the bells they did sound. They rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold.
So the Broadwoods, being haughty, they said to our party, "We'll ring you a challenge again in a round. We'll give you the chance in St. Stephen's by Launceston, a prize to the winner, a note of £5.
'Twas in Callington town, the bells they did sound. They rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold. So the match it went on at good Callington, and the music rang out o'er the valley below. The old and young people, the hale and the feeble, they came out to hear the sweet bell music sound. 'Twas in Callington town, the bells they did sound. They rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold.
Well, the Broadwood once more were obliged to give on. They were beaten completely again in a round. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that
was in Ashwater town, then in Callington town. They rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Looe rang so steady and true that there never were better.